I, which we have done yesterday, いいです。私 is a formal way. Formal way of saying I. 僕 is a casual way, only for boy, a small boy, and maybe that, you know, internal talk, sometimes people use 僕, but only for male, not female. 若い僕には夢、夢 means dream. Dream がある、exist. いつか means, it's not, okay, いつか someday. いつかきっと、きっと means probably. わかってくれるだろう。Do you remember how to say, do you understand? In Japanese, we have done yesterday?いいです、いいです。わかりますか? This is another form of わかります。Okay. Oh, means other person will understand me one day. わかってくれるだろう。Then again the repetition. 明日がある。Tomorrow exists. Again, 明日がある。明日がある。So this song is a super hit in Japan. This is an old song. And then 1960s, yesterday we talked about 1945, that Japan lost the war that time. And then I told you that start from negative. And then anyway the people work hard. And then Japanese economy start picking up from 1960, after 15 years.It was visible something coming up, some light. People can see some light that time. That time, this song becomes super hit. Okay? And then again, that, you know, since this is a very popular song, again, this is sort of revived. You know, another group, young group, change the lyrics a little bit. Yes, please. And then they again sing a song, same song, but slightly different lyrics. And then again, super hit.So this is a sort of the songs for hope. Song for hope, and then I think most of Japanese people know about it. Okay. Now, this is a particle. Niwa, wakai boku niwa means for me, I'm young. Okay. Now you are young, all of you are young. You have dream, you have hope.So now this is the starting point of second day of the seminar. We will sing this song. Yes. Yes. Okay. とてもいいです. Okay. Okay. So, okay. Now, do you remember the lyrics? And the tune. 明日があるさ、明日がある。はい、もう一度。明日があるさ、明日がある。若い僕には夢がある。いつかきっと、いつかきっと、わかってくれるだろう。明日がある、明日がある。明日があるさ。わかりますか?わかりますか?はい、わかります。いいです。いいです。もう一度。明日があるさ、明日がある。若い僕には夢がある。いつかきっと、いつかきっと、わかってくれるだろう。明日がある、明日がある、明日があるさ。OK? じゃあもう一度。Only. Who is good at singing? Hi, 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 hi. Good singer. Hi. Hi. Ides. Ides. Hi. Okay. Hi.
you read, everybody? Hey, one, two, three.
Ashita aru sa shuga aru Ashwai boku ni wa yume ga aru Ishuga hito, ishuga hito Wakatte kureru daru Ashita ga aru, ashita ga aru Ashita ga aru sa.
Hai, totemo ii desu, totemo ii desu.
That is good morning. Let's start, let's start. Ii desu. Hajimemashou. Hajimemashou. Mou ichido. Hajimemashou. Remember, remember, yesterday we have done it. Hajimemashou. Let's start. Hajimemashou. And then, do you remember, let's take rest. Yasumimashou. Once more. Yasumimashou. Okay, let's start. How to say? Ides. Hajimemashou. Let's take rest. Ides. Yasumimashou. Okay, then let's finish. Yes. Owarimashou. Owarimashou. Did you find the notebook what you have written yesterday? Okay. Owarimashou. Yes. Now I'll just add one more. How to say, okay. Tatte kudasai. Tatte, this is a new one. Tatte kudasai. Tatte kudasai. Kudasai means please. Whenever you request, kudasai comes many times. Kudasai means please. When you request somebody, kudasai. Tatte kudasai means please stand up. Please stand up is tatte kudasai. Tatte kudasai. Meaning? Ii desu. Ii desu. Okay. Then, please sit down. This is opposite one. Suwatte. Suwatte kudasai. Kudasai is the same. Okay. Please sit down. Suwatte. This is a double T is jumping sound. Suwatte. Right? Suwatte. Jumping. Suwatte. Suwatte kudasai. Ohayou gozaimasu. Ohayou gozaimasu. Ohayou gozaimasu. Totemo ii desu.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
Ii desu. Totemo ii desu. Okay. So, suwatte kudasai. Please sit down. Okay. Ja, mou ichido. Mou ichido. Tatte kudasai. Tatte kudasai. Tatte kudasai. Jumping sound. Tatte kudasai. Suwatte kudasai. Suwatte kudasai. Okay, how to say please stand up?
Tatte kudasai.
Ii desu. Tatte kudasai. And please sit down.
Suwatte kudasai.
Ii desu. Suwatte kudasai. Tatte kudasai. Tatte kudasai. Tatte kudasai. Tatte kudasai. Tatte kudasai. Suwatte kudasai. Oh, ii desu. Ii desu. Okay. Tatte kudasai. Ii desu. Tatte kudasai. Okay. Now, okay, remember again how to say, let's start. Ii desu. Hajimemashou. Okay, normally in Japan, what we do is some session starts. So everybody's done. Teacher's done, and then everybody's done. Okay? And then, do you remember how to bow? Bowing. Okay? Six ten. Six ten. Okay. Okay, so now in the morning, normally what we do is, morning time, how to greet?
Ohayou
gozaimasu. Ii desu. Ohayou gozaimasu.
Ohayou gozaimasu.
Totemo ii desu. And then after this cluster, 始めましょう。座ってください。座ってください。とてもいいです。So in this way that you know, make, maybe if you can maybe make it habit to bowing. So once you go to Japan or you start working with Japanese people, you won't have any problem. Because always you're doing it. So automatically it is happening. This is very important. So, じゃあもう一度、もう一度。Good morning!
おはようございます。
Good afternoon!
こんにちは。
こんにちは。
Good
evening!
こんばんは。
とてもいいです。さようなら。あ、じゃない、
Goodbye!
Goodbye!
さようなら。
Once more, もう一度。いいです。おやすみなさい。
おやすみなさい。
いいです。Thank you. いいです。Once more. いいです。ありがとうございます。
ありがとうございます。
OK?ありがとうございます。Reply? じゃあもう一度。インド。
インド。
インド。OK。ジャパン？いいです。日本。日本。ジャパン。OK。じゃあもう一度。日本。
日本。
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 インド。
インド、
いいです。日本人、いいです。ジャパニーズ、日本人、ナショナリティ、日本人。
Okay,
your case?
インド人、
いいです。インド人。インド人、インド人、日本人、わかりますか？
はい、
わかります。いいです。私、私は日本人です。私は日本人です。私？いいです。私はインド人です。Okay? So you can use the same sentence but then which we have done it yesterday. Okay? 私はインド人です。私はインド人です。いいです。私は日本人です。あなたはさん、さようなら。インド人です。あなたはインド人です。アリハムさん、OK。あなたはアリハムさんです。The name plus さん。あなたはアリハムさんです。あなたはインディアン。あなたはインド人です。いいです。とてもいいです。Nationality, you know, like how to say in Japanese, name of country plus jin, then nationality. Nihon is Japan, name of country plus jin.
Japanese. Okay. Indo. Indo is India plus Jin. Indo, Jin. Indian. いいです。Helen さん。Helen。Helen さんは、いいです。Helen さんは、アメリカ人です。America is USA. In Japanese also we say America. America 人です。His name is Helen. Helen.
いいです。
石井さんは日本人です。いいです。私は私は日本人です。皆さん is everybody。皆さんはインド人です。皆さん。皆さん、can be everybody, ladies and gentlemen also. And this is also 皆さん。皆さん。じゃあもう一度。私。もう一度。私。私。あなた。私。あなた。
皆さん、
あの人、that person、あの人、I just write it down。あの人。
日本人です。わかりますか？
はい、
わかります。とてもいいです。Now, new word.働きます。To work. To work. 働きます。I just write it down. Again, that is you silent. End of this. 働きます means to work. To work. 働きます。Not す。You silent. 働きます。働きます。働きます。働きます。いいです。はい。休みます。To take rest. Remember how to say let's take rest? 休みましょう is coming from 休みます。休みます。オリジナルバーブです。休みます。休みます。To take rest.
読みます。
飲みます。わかりますか？はい、いいです。So Japanese verb, very simple. Must, always. Positive, present, future tense, ending with must. Try for. So you can remember only this. Before must. 働きます。休みます。勉強します。終わります。食べます。飲みます。書きます。読みます。聞きます。見ます。いいです。 私はチャパティを食べます。いいです。私はレポート、レポート、レポート、レポートを書きます。私はレポートを書きます。Also we can say 私はイメール、イメール。私はイメールを書きます。No, we type it, but 書きます can be used.私は E メールを書きます。メッセージ、メッセージ。私はメッセージを書きます。いいです。You know, like television, television in Japanese, we make it short. テレビ。ジョンさようなら。テレビ。We call it?テレビ。This is television. カタカナ。It is coming from television. テレビ。テレビ means television. いいです。私はテレビを見ます。私はテレビを見ます。
私はチャイを飲みます。
はメッセージを書きます。いいです。はい。
読みます。
私は
ニュースペーパーを
読みます。私はニュースペーパーを読みます。マガジン。
私はマガジンを読みます。
いいです。私はマガジンを読みます。Times of India。
私はTimes of Indiaを読みます。
いいです。私はTimes of Indiaを読みます。なんだっけ。大リッパスカル。私は
大リッパスカルを読みます。
いいです。私は大リッパスカルを読みます。はい。聞きます。ヒンディーソング。
私はヒンディーソングを聞きます。
いいです。私はヒンディーソングを聞きます。見ます。テレビ。私は
テレビを見ます。
ヒンディームービー。
私はヒンディームービーを見ます。
私はヒンディームービーを見ます。What is this? アミタバッチャンスカルパーティー。はい、コンパネがカロルパーティー。はい、私は
コンパネがカロルパーティーを
見ます。いいです。とてもいいです。わかりますか？
はい、わかります。
いいです。はい。OK、water is 水。water is 水。
皆さん、チャパティ、パラタ。
なたを食べます。
bilingual singers. She knows English well, and of course, that her mother tongue is Japanese. And she became singer-songwriter, and now I think everybody knows her name, because she was so popular for a long time, not only for 1-2 years, for a long time she's very, very popular, and still she's very popular. So maybe you can listen, and then I could, now you can find some Japanese word, which you can understand.
Yes.
Hi, ides. One is sayonara. Sayonara. Another one is
arigato.
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 Arigato. Arigato. Starting with arigato. Arigato means thank you, but it's a casual form. Thanks. Arigato. Maybe to the same level or the close person, she's saying thank you. Thank you. That is arigato.
Smell. Okay? Beautiful smell. Beautiful smell. And
Okay, another person is angry. Angry. What is the gesture of angry? How do you do it? Oh, this person is angry. How do you say? How do you do it? Gesture. How? But suppose, okay, your friend is angry. You are telling that another friend, oh, she's angry. She's angry. Okay, now how? What to say?
When we open our eyes wide open.
Wide open, okay. Wide open, and then? Okay. In Japan, angry. Angry is? We cannot say? She means this is something. They are really be careful. Like this. So this is very, very. And then? Okay.
I'm angry.
Half angry.
Half
angry. Never touch. So this is a very good one. You know, like this is for Yakuza's rule. It's very strict. So if they cannot complete at least even you are, suppose if you don't clear examination, nobody cut your finger. Which is good. You should be happy. In Yakuza's, it's very strict, they will just cut off. It's very, very good. Yes, still I think it's there. Okay. And then another one. Can you make out what is this?
Eyebrow.
Eyebrow. This is eyebrow. This is eyebrow. Okay, but
forehead.
This meaning is very interesting in Japanese. This one means the person is not telling truth. Something like, you know, okay, they create own story and then telling. Oh, this story is that person's story. That means this is not correct. Yes, just touch the eyebrow. And then, okay, like this.
Hi. What do we do for money? Like in India,
Yes. You do money, counting, notes, money. So, Indian people normally count notes, no interest in coin, only notes. But money means is counting. This is, I think, US also like this. In Japan, money means coin. Money. Oh, I don't have money. No money. Money. This is money. But okay also this. Okay. Okay. But you know, money also. It's almost money. Before eating, what we'll do is just we pull it. word which has plural. So, hashi, this also hashi. This also hashi. Okay? Hashi. Hashi. Right? So, and then, hashi. Those. Now two pieces. Okay. Either. And then please just keep very clean because you are going to use this hashi for your hiru gohan. Okay? But you are actually what you are going to use this hashi for hiru gohan. Okay? So you can see this is a thick portion, thick side, and then thin. Okay, one is a thick, little bit thick, and then another side is thin. So, thick portion up, thin portion down. Please hold like this. Thick portion up, thin portion down. Thick portion up, thin portion down. Yes. Now, how to use it? Now it is the first time for you to use chopstick in your life. Okay? Everything, so many things, first time. You take only one. And then, everybody is right-hand user?
Yes.
Everybody? Anybody? Left side? No, okay, no? Right. Okay. Hold. Take it. This is a pencil. Whenever you write something, pencil. Pose right, hold right, just like pencil. Okay, pencil.
Okay,
right, okay, right. Okay, right. Okay, sit. Okay. You hold like this? Like this? Okay. Same way, near the thumb. Just put it. No movement. Just put it. Simply. This is holding the three fingers. We are just putting one pose. You see, this is pencil. What have we have done here? Very simple. Between third and fourth, you put it like this. And just stay on fourth finger. No movement, just put it. Okay. 2 minutes for hiru gohan. Lunch. We have 2 minutes hiru gohan. Ides. Minasan. Zero.
Ju,
とてもいいです。
立ってください。